Hello guys, and thanks for coming back to the second part of my video. In the video before, we spoke about what is salt lending. In this video, I will show you how you can easily buy salt tokens. There is a few different options, but I will show you the quickest. To buy the token, you need either Ethereum, Bitcoin or any other altcoin, so you can exchange it for salt tokens. First, you need to load the shapeshift.io webpage, and from there you need to choose the deposit coin and the receiving coin. In my case, that will be Bitcoin salt token pair. I will choose precise, but you can do quick as well. Now you can input the receiving amount and you will get the deposit amount in your wallet. In my case, I'll take only 30 tokens, but forward in time I'll take way more. Right now, go to the Exodus wallet and copy the salt token address. From there, you need to paste it in the browser. And you need to do the same for the Bitcoin address in case something goes wrong, so they can return your Bitcoins. So go again and copy the BTC address and do the same thing in the browser. Usually everything is fine, but just in case, do that. Now we need to paste the address here. We need to agree with the terms and to start the transaction. It might take you a couple of seconds just to load the page, but everything else should be fine. Once the transaction is ready to start, you will have about 5 minutes to send the BTC to the deposit address in order to receive the tokens. I will skip that process in order to make the video shorter. And you can see here, my transaction was received and we are waiting for confirmations. Usually it's not gonna take more than 5 minutes, but sometimes it's up to 10 minutes. Once the exchange is complete, you can see the transaction on the blockchain. I will press that button, but I am pretty sure the transaction is still not confirmed. But for the sake of the video, we're gonna do that. See, as I told you, it's still not confirmed. It might take a couple of minutes. Let's go and check out the Exodus wallet. Yes, the tokens are here. We can press from here the text of the transaction, so we can check out the second time on the blockchain. And it's already 3 blocks confirmed. We got them here as well. Do you see, guys? Quick and easy in less than 5 minutes. I will continue investing in the salt tokens and we will hope for the best. Thanks for looking up the video, and I hope I've helped you with both understanding what is the salt platform and how to participate in the token sale. And really hope we make some extra cash from that deal. That's my screenshot from the second day I bought the tokens, and I'm going to continue stacking forward in time. Okay guys, if you like the video, you can share it, you can subscribe or comment below, and we're gonna see each other next time. Thanks guys.